name is Jonathan Wallace. I'm here with the Smart Chicago program. We're here at the Austin Youth Center with my co-workers, Ms. Andreana Alvarez, as well as Ms. Ebony Wilkins. Today what we've been working on building our very own apps. So we started with the I Have a Dream app. It's a very simple thing. Technically, what we wanted to do, we wanted to go about getting them started on what the foundations of technology look like, what it looks like to build an app. So the best way to get them to do it is to have them physically do one themselves.
What we're going to pop open a list of potential apps. You're going to find one that says,
so that's what we've been working on today. We started off earlier today with a video just to kind of showcase the overview of what it is. One thing that I absolutely love about this is that they get a chance to keep the laptops that they're working on free of charge, no questions asked, our gift to them.